know, don't you have a great smile? The Bible says that faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things not seen. Did you know that? It's Hebrews 11:1. It'd be a good life verse for you. Hebrews 11:1. And what makes me think of that verse is your name, of course, being faith. And the fact that you have joy in life, you're energetic, you're outgoing, you're enthusiastic about things. There's bubbling up in your personality. And so what that tells me is that now that Jesus is in your heart, faith, you are going to be evidence of things not seen. As you live your life around the people that God puts you with, they are going to see Jesus in your heart. They can't see Jesus with their eye, but they can see him in you. So you be the evidence of things not seen of Jesus in people's lives. Will you? God bless you.